Are you tired of endlessly scrolling through your phone, looking for something to do? Instead of aimlessly browsing, why not engage in fulfilling activities that align with your faith and bring you closer to Allah? Here's 25 enriching activities perfect for Muslims seeking inspiration. Boredom strikes. Engage in calling and asking Allah with certainty that He hears you and is fully capable for responding. Spend time reciting Quran, and dive into the explanations and interpretations of the Quran for a deeper understanding. Offer Salah, pray the obligatory and voluntary prayers. Memorize duas and surahs. Memorize and revise different supplications or chapters from the Quran. Tudhikur recite tasbih, glorify and remember Allah. Learn Islamic history. Study the history of Islam and its great scholars. Listen to Islamic lectures or podcasts. Educate yourself on various Islamic topics. Pick up a new hobby or skill that aligns with Islamic values. Practice gratitude. Write down things you are grateful for each day. Study the seerah, dive into the biography of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Cook or bake halal recipes. Try out new recipes and share with family friends. Learn Arabic. Take steps to learn the language of the Quran. Listen to Quran recitations or enjoy Islamic nasheed that inspire and uplift the soul. Write or start a journal. Reflect on personal experiences and spiritual growth. Spend quality time with family and strengthen bonds. Engage in calligraphy, painting, or any form of artistic expression. Take time for self-reflection and seek forgiveness from Allah. Spend time with nature, appreciating the beauty of creation and contemplating Allah's wonders. Exercise, engage in physical activities to maintain a healthy lifestyle. Watch Islamic documentaries. Learn more about Islamic history and culture. Attend religious gatherings. Participate in Islamic lectures, seminars, or study circles for knowledge sharing. Engage in halal sports activities. Remember, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, encouraged physical activities and sports like archery, horse riding, and running. If feasible, tend to a garden or indoor plant. Read books that will help you gain knowledge. Visit Islamic place and attend Islamic events. Remember, these activities not only alleviate boredom but also strengthen your faith and connection with Allah. May these activities bring fulfillment and spiritual growth while aligning with the beautiful principle of Islam. Let's use our time purposefully, nurturing our mind, hearts, and soul.